What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm back in Survival Crowd with another episode. You may notice, what is this thing? And what is that thing? Well, guess what? I was doing something off camera. I know it was cheating, but there is no way to get it in Survival. I had to do a little command block, and the command block is somewhere under there. I think, yeah, it's right there. And basically, I know the clone command, so I clone that. And then this is where it clones. For those of you who don't know where the clone command is, you have to go to where you're cloning, so you have to get coordinates from this. And then you have to place a block, it should be over here, and then you get coordinates from there. And then, once you got the coordinates, I got the coordinates from there. Then you put down the command block, and then you find where you want to clone it. But they can't be too far away from each other. I tried to hide it, like putting that all the way over there. Wait, so it won't work. But you gotta get those coordinates right there, and when you want it, you put the coordinates, and
then you do slash clone, and then
you do your coordinate. You have no double spaces, space, and then keep going, and eventually you put the command block on it. See all of that? You do the command block, and the reason I did it is because there's no way to get A. Spawners in Survival. So I made a clone machine because look at the time bomb add-on. It's just constantly. And for those of you who don't know, any block you break around it will be infinite. See? Funny.
That's what makes
things useful for doing stuff like this.
Oh. Okay, right there.
Let me take the stuff off the chair. Well, I guess the only way to get the stuff
is to
go like this. That's open.
So fast I can't even mine
one. For those of you who haven't checked out the time bomb, I've actually know how this works because I didn't have no tutorial. I've actually seen someone use it. This isn't good for trolling your friends because you don't know when it's gonna go. It just does random time. So, if you're on PC, you may have to right click or left click or something. But I'm on Android, so I would say. There's no way to break it. So the place is still open. No, okay. Before I forgot the balance of the behavior part, where it behaves. But, I'm not just a level cap.
Alright, I can't.
chest you have is not. I only did this because it's easier for me to record it.
But make sure, if I were to put my idols in here, they would have been gone forever. They do not go back to
the other corner. Because, well, put my shoes in there. Done. Oh, there's water. Look, they don't go back to shit.
I'm not editing enough. I don't know how to edit. See?
Oh, I forgot where I put the time wrong. Comment down below if you think this is a good thing to use for detonating stuff. I really don't know what I'm doing. I really have no idea. I don't know if you made it. I'm going to have to do it. This is all the time. What was the new sword?
And if you try to use sugar rock, they won't work.
Crafting table, pickaxe, why did I craft the iron sword?
I'm a noob. I accidentally clicked.
Why?
Flip. So I can see better. These are just what are you?
soon. I really wanna have a park in real life and instead of an apartment. I guess what I'm
it's at night and they burn the day. There's murder, skeletons, and zombies.
But that was a video of climb up the water. I'm gonna put a little hole for it in mind.
Okay. So I'm going to end off the video here. Bye.